Hi guys, I'm here with my polish pickup haul from June, and it was themed after weather. So let's get to it. And the first one up is Colores de Carol, and this one is called Purple Rain. And the description is a medium grape purple with aurora shimmer, purple pink UCC flakes, blue, purple, red, gold, and shifting iridescent flakes. Inspiration was Purple Rain by the Prince poster, which I had. So I had to have this. It is a stunning polish. This is two coats. And yeah, that's Colores de Carol. I wish I could swatch for you guys, but there's no way I could do it looking through this, my cell phone. So there's that one. And the next one is Cuticula Sky Sprites. Description is a stunning violet cream with subtle holographic throughout. Can be used as a stamping, even over the darkest colors, or applied alone in one to two coats. The inspiration is Sprite Lightning. Now, I put two coats on here, but it didn't need it. It really only needed one coat. And on all my swatches, I put a top coat on them. So, just so you know, the extra shininess is from a top coat. So, I really wanted to have this one because it could be used as stamping. So, that is number two. And the third one is another stamping polish from Lanton and Wren. It's called Straight Hollow No Chaser. A description: a black linear hollow nail stamping nail polish. Straight Hollow No Chaser is a black linear hollow nail art stamping nail polish inspired by storm chasers and their incredible armored vehicles. This is a gorgeous hollow stamping polish and is also an easy one coater with no staining. It stamps beautifully, makes a fantastic polish on all. A polish all on its own and is stunning base for nail art and really can't go wrong. Inspiration is Storm Chasers. So, can you see the rainbow in the bottle? It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Like, this is something I would just wear alone, but it's nice to have a nice stamping polish. And the next one is, I had to have this one. It's Moonflower Polish. I've never had one of hers before. And this one is called Noche Eterna, which means the eternal night. A dual purpose polish for nail stamping or regular wear. Noche Eterna is a black cream base with green gold multi-chrome shimmer. Stamp over dark colors for a shifty look or over lighter colors for a shimmery green. Wear it on its own in one to two coats with a top coat. Inspiration, the effects of Hurricane Maria on in Puerto Rico. Yeah, I really had to have this one because the Trump administration fucked up with Puerto Rico. You know, I'm gonna say it, those damn Trump tards, his base, not Republicans in general, not conservatives, but the dumbass base think Puerto Ricans are not even US citizens. They are part of the US. They are citizens of this country. So yeah, that is that one. It is beautiful. It came with this little note that I can't see. Thank you, something. I can't see it, so, and I don't have my big thing to look. So the next one is Nail Hoot. April showers bring May flowers, and this is it. A delightful peachy pink with purple flash, dazzling iridescent glitters, and a pinch of scattered hollow goodness. The inspiration was Weather Phenomena. Phenomena? Yeah, phenomena. Again, two coats. It's very pretty. Very, very pretty. And also, she included a ticket because she's going to be having, like, if you join her group, it's a raffle ticket. And throughout the year, I think, I can't see, my ticket number could be drawn to win something, and I am in her group. I'm not very active in any of the groups very much, but I'm there. There's just so many. The next one we have is Native War Paints, Dementor's Mist. You know, I love gray. Gray with green to gold shifty shimmer, along with gold holographic micro glitter, iridescent chameleon, micro glitter, and tons of holo. Inspiration is the mist that Dementors create. And this is beautiful. I love gray. I can't wait to wear this one. I believe for the July polish pickup, which goes on the 5th this month. I believe it's the 5th it starts. The 5th through the 8th is she has another gray polish, and they're doing a rewind. So if you missed a past polish pickup, they were voted in each group. That's why I'm in these groups, so I could vote. So, yeah. The next one is Painted Polish. And it is Ice and Fire. Look at this beautiful thing. Light blue Crelly featuring red, gold, and copper color-shifting flakies. Inspiration, Game of Thrones. Song of Ice and Fire. Being a Game of Thrones fan, I had to have it. And I just love when she does these flaky polishes. So this is stunning. Again, two coats on everything with a top coat. Now the next one is Pampered Polish, Ride the Wave. This is it. Denim Blue Dusty Purple Aqua Tri-Thermal. Oh man, I forgot this was a thermal. I should have brought water. Hollow loaded with red, bronze, copper, ultra chrome chameleon flakies, and gold flakies. Inspiration, water sprout. So when I do wear this, I always take pictures with the bottle and I post it on Instagram. So, you know, watch for it. You'll see me wearing it. I did have to cut my nails short because they were just so long and painful. I don't know why they were hurting, but they've been hurting. So I soaked them and then took them down. But this is so pretty. It's so pretty. Okay, on to the next one. This is another thing that I really appreciate. Is that she sends her business card. Okay. This is how to use this polish, because I believe it's what's that say? Magnetic. So the instructions on how to use a magnetic is there. Her business card. Also a business card because she sells, I guess, in a boutique. And this one is another business card. Best results. You know, how to take care of your nail polish. So I really appreciate when they include their business cards. That means they went that extra mile. And I remember them more because I save their cards. I have a whole jar of their cards. And I'm more apt to look at their cards and go to their site. So this one is a red to copper gold chameleon shifting magnetic polish with blood red holographic flakies. I did try to use a magnet. I don't know if you can see it around here. Kind of got the stripe going there. Sometimes I can catch it and sometimes I can't. But look at that shifty. It's so pretty. So pretty. And I don't know what the inspiration. Oh, Blood Rain, I guess. I don't know what Blood Rain is, but I didn't get the inspiration for it. Sorry. But it's a beautiful polish, a red. And then the last one is the Lady Varnishes Make It Rain, a sage green base with orange to green shimmer and glitter and green to blue shimmer. Inspiration is money. And this is what I have on my hands today. Oh, I know, they're so short, it's so sad. But it's so pretty, and I love greens. I had to have this. Just look at it. And this hand's even shorter. They're like nubs. But it is such a pretty polish. And it's called Make It Rain, which I would think Make It Rain makes things grow. You know, like grass and all things. But inspired by money. They're very pretty. It's very pretty in the, like, sunlight. You can see, like, there's different shifts in it. So, that is it. That is, let me pull them all in without knocking them over. This setup is not working. I need overhead. I need overhead. Can't even tell which end the lens is at. I'm sorry. I apologize. This is so rude and uncomfortable for all of us. So, this is all of them. I think they're all in shot. I can't tell. Can't see. I got the red over here. And the green. Ugh. God, what a mess. Anyways, that's all of them. That is all of them for now. So, watch for me to, because I do try to get at least, I leave them out. So I make sure I use them, at least get one mani out of them. If I put them away, then they get forgotten. They just get put away and they don't get used. So I'm trying to use them more. Can't wait to try the stamping polishes. And yeah, that's it. So, if you got polish pickup, tell me what you got, or if you posted a video, link me, tell me that you got it so I can come over and watch your haul, or, you know, go to your Instagram and see what you're doing. So yeah, like, subscribe, do all that YouTube-y stuff, and have a wonderful day, and thank you for spending some time with me. Bye.